Did you know, in the movie Pinocchio made in 1940, originally Lampwick the donkey was supposed to try and leave Pleasure Island with Pinocchio and Jiminy Cricket. But right before he could leave, the coachman's minions captured him and he basically said, "I'm a goner, save yourself," and he was able to let them go free, but he sacrificed himself. Let me know in the comments, would you have rather seen this happen?